Now, the New York Stock Exchange is threatening to leave the state if lawmakers move forward with a proposed tax. NYSE President Stacey Cunningham warned state legislators against imposing a transfer tax on stock sales. Cunningham says the exchange belongs in New York, but if lawmakers move forward, the center of the global financial industry may need to find a new home.